force to release to the pressure. So here's another concept, give to pressure. Concepts are our tools. Slide north, reach out to the east. Now I'm going to drop my rein in this case simply because our hand is not fast enough to release that pressure. Now you'll notice that the horse's head has come back to the north again. So I'm going to slide, guide, wait for the horse to release the pressure, and drop the rein. When this horse's head goes back to the north like it is right here, he's ready for another application. Slide, guide. Now this is really a very beneficial exercise, and I use it a lot on finish show horses or my colts because it changes the attitude in a horse. If I have a horse with anxiety, worry, anger, frustration, if they're high-headed, I use slide and guide